Okay guys, welcome back to part 2 of DC Universe. I just finished my character, so we're gonna start this. Leave a like, don't forget to subscribe. So let's get ready, let's just start. Let's just start. Name taken. No! Why is the name always taken? Why? Who else chose King Magnus? Whatever.
Download is successful.
So what else should we put in front of it? This is not supposed to happen. Let's just put TV in front of it. I'm kind of mad now. There we go. There's no way that's taken. Okay, guys, it's starting. It's starting, guys. I'm so happy.
Earth.
Let's be quiet. Give his little speech.
The center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion. Rather, an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future.
What's the name? Brainiac?
My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Look cool. I think we're starting the tutorial right now. But it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be good. Like, download it. I recommend you to download it. Look. Whoa.
The hack worked. I'm in and you're awake and free. Whew. Okay, I'm Oracle, and we are gonna get you off this ship. Look for a doorway out.
Like I don't know how to play this game. This game, guys, I actually did forget. I haven't played this game for like 2 or 3 years. I played it before. This is a fun. Actually, it hasn't been that long. It's been like about a year since I last checked it. But let's see how we're gonna do this. Oh yeah, that's the punch. Oh, look at the light. I think I remember this. There was a way I could. Oh yeah, yeah. See, I got it. I know what I'm doing. Let's go.
They broke my hack. The ship knows you're free. Ooh. Watch out.
That was cool. See, look. See, I told you guys, this game is fun. But this is like the craziest game.
Get ready. My readings show forces gathering beyond that door.
This is crazy because the game is free. This, like, look at the graphics. It's crazy. This is how good it is. It is free. This is it's not that legit because most of the levels that you have to pay for. So, but I really, really love this game. I literally like it more.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prison bay.
Ooh, this is so fun. Whee! You can't take me. I'll take you. I can autoplay. But I love.
Oh, what a.
Oh my god! Oh, I beat him once? Oh, okay. But this game is fun, especially when you're playing with
That was an overseer.
I love
Let's
it when
get you,
you
out of their patrol range. Look for a transport
this
tube that crisscrossed the ship. Use that to keep moving.
And you get the you have an inventory where you can just like, get all the new stuff. But I'm about to check my inventory. I know this game. Like this game is my life. Well, Rocket League used to be my life, but press options to press power. Okay. But look, I got I got a PowerPoint, so I get to choose. See, I got that now. But I can't choose these because once it lights a little bit, it has like, I put a little flash on it. That's when I can get it. But you could get skill points, curl, like, since I have ice. I chose ice, right? Yeah, I chose ice. I have storms, like, I have this new cool stuff, so it's gonna be awesome. See, I got power skills. Skills is for like for the weapons that you have. acrobatics is for. Like what? How I need that rocket glide. That's the way you can actually fly. I can just glide right here, but I need to fly. I think I'm gonna take these wings off because you know these wings are like that realistic. But
all units, the subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
This is I guess the solar cola things. Those are the things that they give you more health.
Continue.
The entire ship is connected to Brainiac. You have to keep moving.
This is so cool. Which way do I go? What does it say? It's press L2 into the new power. L2 and square. Hey! That's awesome.
Get ready. The ship is sending more security your way.
Let's go. It's just that little pool I had. It's not that great, but it's cool. I leveled up, so I'm like super proud of me. That is so cool. I could literally play this all day. Oh, you throw little rings. Oh, we can take it off. I believe stay in there. Boy, let's go. While I'm a boy. But the bow. I'm gonna get the bow for my second weapon. For my second one, yeah, that's gonna be awesome. Like, it's gonna be so cool. No.
Motion detected in the hallways.
Yeah. Hallways? Yes! That was awesome. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Yada yada yada. Come on, let's go.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
There was a way I could blow stuff up. I forgot how to do it. Oh, man. You know, I don't have that power yet. That's that artificial. I don't have that, that power equipped yet. It's not a power, but it's this explosion. Soda color. Oh, I got new boots. Oh, down here. Yay! Boy, hey, that lit fall though. Actually, that wasn't the cool fall though. I'm just like, nah, I can't do it. Okay, this way, yeah, this way. But when I played this on PS4 the first time, my friend, well, I mean, not PS4, but PS3, the first time I did it, my friend was like, I really did not know this. I'm just like, what?
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
All units, move into position. Contain
no.
The human.
I want to kill him. Press triangle and just smash. Triangle square. Oh, that was an accident. Oh yeah, I forgot about these little health things. That's good. What else? What was I trying to do? Pick up this? What, is it triangle or square? Square. Oh, I'm dumb. Forgot how to pick stuff up.
Delivering
oh,
shipment
oh,
of Earth goods.
I'll get used to it. I remember doing it. Throw that bug. Let's go. But just for your information, when you start getting like flashing red around your, like it just starts flashing over around your screen, that means you're about to die.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
Think about it. What is that? Oh my gosh, that's scary. That was a giant red monster. I know how to press triangle to throw or square to smash it. Okay, I thought it was like trying to pick it up.
Get ready. The ship is sending more security your way.
I don't know what that does. Oh, it lifts stuff up. Random stuff, so it's like, okay. Come on, let's go. Hey, what you doing? Oh, let's go. That was awesome. Okay, see, this is why I love this game, man. What's this? No, I don't need that. Let's go. See, I'm getting it. This is why I love this game. Especially when you fight Gorilla Grodd. I have to say, that's the best place to level up. And that's the funniest place you ever have to play. But when fighting Gorilla Grodd sucks. But when you're fighting, like, the Ultra Beast.
These energy readings. Brainiac has a full invasion force stored on this ship. We
hey,
have to destroy
here.
It.
Let me at him. I'll blow all of them up. Well, yeah. Oh, he didn't even tell me.
Human activity detected.
Boy, you can't touch these. That's my boy. Oh, that was an easy little thing I did there. Okay. Boy, oh no, that's the ace kick. Yes. Press RT. Okay. Yeah. Hey, those feats. The feats they give you. What do they give you again? The feats. It's so cool to get feats though. But they give you, what do they give you? They give you skill points. So you can get, like, yeah, it's still good. You just gotta keep it. So, like, achievements. Oh, why do I have to do this? Yay. Okay. I really love this game, but the tutorial is just so long. Woo! Yeah! Let's go! Yeah, okay, I'll check the current speed. My mic was on, I don't even know if it was on.
Yeah.
Oh, it's these guys, they keep me like tutorials. But, hold two, I'm gonna go right into that. Oh, hold square.
Performance.
That's cool. Those severe symbol vests, let me use those to like advance. Shackle to block and
systems
to break or wait, hold you to block break and oh yeah, it's holding shackle. If you hold it, there's like a thing where you can just instead of tapping you hold it. That's literally like a giant. Yeah, let's go.
Damage sustained.
Triangle off
the block. Healing target. Damage to this vessel
hey,
continues to mount.
Guys.
Destroy the escapee
awesome.
Immediately. All units move into position. Contain the human.
This tutorial is so long.
The ship's main gun is up ahead. Destroy it,
yeah!
And the ship's external defense network will go down.
I
then the lead can get in and
everybody.
Get you out of
break
there.
Everybody. One hit. Oh, he was blocking. Yeet! Yeah. I love doing that. Yeet, 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 yeet. Oh, snap. I'm not scared of you, yeah. I've never done it before. Well, I did die on my so I did not die. Let's go, fool, I'm not scared of you. The PS4 is so much different.
Do not let the prisoner reach the prime weapon control room.
I only had the PS3.
Damage to the power couplings
like
will destabilize the ship.
Spin your... Oh, I can spin it. Look, 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 look. This is the skill points, guys. weapons. I can use it on weapons, or I could choose another thing. Like, I can't choose another thing because I need to get, like, what do you need to do? You have to get an arrow. I mean, not an arrow, but you have to get a bow. So you can't just, like, buy the bow. You have to like, collect it from a mission that you're doing. Like, you have to pick it up, collect it from a mission you're doing. So you can't just unlock it. It will light up, and then that means you could do it. That means you could, like, buy it or not. But it's locked because I don't have the bow. So I could only do acrobatics. So the one I'm going to choose requires level 99. But, they both require... This is what I need right here if I want to fly. But I can't buy it because I need level 9, so I can't spend it. So I could climb my walls, by the way, guys. Look at that. I'm just flying. This is why I love Batman's. Let's see.
Yeah. Foolish,
ship guard.
You cannot stop the conversion.
Oh, that was Brainiac talking?
You're in the Nexus. Destroy anything connecting the gun to the ship.
Ooh, let's go, fool. Ooh. Oh, that was easy. Just stand there, fool. Stop.
Spectating. Fight me.
Fight.
Destroyed.
Step those three elements
out.
Oh, I didn't even touch. Okay, you gotta go. Oh, I'm gonna blow this dude up in 1 second.
Yes.
Oh, I already did.
Is falling. Okay. It's smashing into Brainiac's bottle.
Can I fight
below.
Him, please? Fight me. Fight me.
Come you down will here. Submit.
Let's go. Only in 2 seconds. Yeah. Oh, he's a moon. I'm not scared of level 1 dookie. Oh, so you just gonna be a punk. Oh, there you are.
Damage sustained.
I hope they make a Marvel one of this type of game. That'd be so cool. I'd be Black Panther. Hey, guess what? What?
Boom!
Oh, wow. Oh, it's not healing him, though. It's not gonna heal him.
Damage.
I thought that was like a bomb one. I see you, you dodge that one.
Minor death.
Yeah. Whoop, boy! 1, 2. Oh, did I beat him? No, I didn't. Boom, you lose. Oh, boom, you lose. Oh, you see the green ones? Those are awesome. They give you stuff like that.
Superman, get ready. I'm bringing you in.
He's supposed to show up in a second. He just.
Foolish
tells
human. You have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
Yeah, whatever.
Think again, Brainiac. You can't take out the both of us. We're not leaving until we shut this ship down. Permanently.
I don't like how their mouth barely moves. Superman, you're the lamest person ever.
Case I'm willing to make an exception.
Stand here by yourself. Why am I?
Surrender now.
Oh, I could have. You saw that? That was so cool. Where you going, fool? You ain't going nowhere. I got you back. Man, I wish it was Batman that was here. Fucking Batman's my inspiration. Yeet. What? There's 3 people out with that. Yeet. Oh, wait, where you going, fool? Come on now, you wanna die. Yeet. Yank.
Almost there. Keep fighting. The network doesn't wanna let me in.
This is so funny. Yo. How they just feel it to me? They grab in the air. Oh, I ran out of water. Thank you. Yeah, you can run out of XP, by the way. It just gave. Oh, not XP, but. Oh, I was too far away.
Harvester ship VII-O has been compromised.
That's the fire.
Deploy my remaining forces to Earth.
Hey, guys, guess
the ship
what?
Has been
guess
compromised.
What?
All units must evacuate.
I got fireworks. Hey, you want to see it explode? Ooh, Jim. Oh, I can use this one. The easy one. Yo, Batman. Not even Batman. Superman.
Nice work. Brainiac wasn't counting on you breaking free and disabling his ship.
Mm-hmm.
Now use the teleporter and get yourself back to the city. We've got work to do.
Who are you looking at? I knew Superman was always cockeyed.
Our every tactic failed. Brainiac came to Earth to destroy it, was winning.
Yeah.
Then, a dying version of Earth's greatest villain brought us a weapon from the future, stolen from Brainiac himself.
Yeah.
New heroes to withstand Brainiac.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
And new villains to exploit the madness.
Yeah.
I will train these heroes to fight the sick chaos of the Joker and the evils that face us all.
Yeah. Why is he... Evil Captain America? Okay.
I am Batman, and the battle has only begun.
Yeah. Are you stupid? Because you just made villains.
Yes, it's done. Superman will finish here. Use the teleporters to escape.
A big scary world out there. Boy. Not bigger than me, though. Oh, I'm scared. Yeah. I don't like that. That's why I don't get it. It has to be there. Oh, I leveled up. Let's go.
Congrats. Now that you're off the ship, I'm Oracle. You've just teleported into Gotham's 9th Precinct Station. One of the many Justice League safe houses we keep in Gotham and Metropolis. Safe houses are where you'll find contacts for missions, mailboxes, vendors, and a teleporter to the Justice League Watchtower.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Let's just check this out.
This is Batman.
Yeah, Batman, what's up?
I understand you just destroyed a Brainiac harvester ship.
Yeah, I did.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Let's see if you can handle hero work on the ground.
I can.
The Scarecrow has escaped from Arkham Asylum and is filling the East End with fear gas. Ready to face your nightmares?
I am the nightmare. Let's see. Ooh. Okay. Starfire? Like, not Starfire. It's just fire. Why am I walking? Let's go. Speed up. Let's go. Okay. Let's see. What we got? Okay. I've heard about this. Yeah. Whee! Yeah, I can fly. But I need to get that. It's not that cool right now. But it's so cool when I do it. What's this? Yeah, I don't have money. What's that little X that's over here? Go to Gotham. Oh, that's this way. Yeah. Okay, guys. I'm gonna just end it out here. This is out here. Yeah, Black Adam, what's up? So you don't go say nothing. I see how it is. Okay, we're out here right now. Let's see. Let's check that. Oh, look at that. Okay. See, this game is awesome. Look. Everybody, these are real people. These, if this is a wave, that means they're not, like, they're, in, like, a PvP or something. But, this game is awesome. It's cool, because, like, it's just real cool. That purple is for races, like, just to get rewards from. But, it's real cool. I really recommend you guys to, please, I really do recommend you guys to get this game. This is so fun. I really love it. Like, it's just amazing. Let's see if this spin point. Oh, yeah. They got the new stuff. Let's see what it looks like. Okay, that's not bad. Get some health on me. A cape. Okay, that's okay. What is that? What did I just put on? Okay, that's cool. Some boots. Okay. Utility belt. Okay. Okay. I really want to get that stuff. More stuff, though. That's cool though, guys. That's cool, right? That's fun. That's cool. Well, I guess that's the end of the video, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. The giveaway on Rocket League is still alive, guys. It's still alive. Don't worry. It's still alive. But I'm going to do... It's not going to just be one mystery decal. I really want to get more people to comment on that video, because if you comment on the video, I really want more people to start doing it, because it's going to be one person's going to get at least one mystery decal, because I'm going to try to get as many mystery decals as I can, and just give them away. I just want you guys to comment on that video though, guys. ones? It's the video with the note, the new drop shot video. That one. Yes, it's that one. So don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below, and see you guys in the next one.